I'm Representative Liz Hanbidge, and we just finished up the first step in a long process to amend the Pennsylvania Constitution to permanently enshrine the rights of women to access fertility care, contraception, and abortion in Pennsylvania. This is a long process. It takes two consecutive sessions, and it must pass the House and the Senate in the same form before it's brought to the voters, who can make decisions about whether they think women deserve the right to control their own health care. The hearing process for constitutional amendments is new, and it's part of the new House rules imposed by Democrats as we took the majority this past January. I'm really glad that we've included this as part of the process, because I think it's important that voters hear about the things we're thinking about in changing in our Constitution, and that they have a say in how our government is run and how we can really make these changes work best for the people.